Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on?
Damn it.
Duty calls.
That's it!
going out like this. Go on! So that's the way it's gonna be, huh? Sorry. This one's for you! Lend me your strength. That's it! One more shot! Just a bit. I'll take that. Go on! That wasn't mine. Lend me your strength. I'll take that.
This might be it. You'll feel better in a second. I'm here.
On you.
I'll take care of you.
I won't. Burn.
There it goes.
Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth... And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that. Lead the way.
This won't take long.
Then.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this? That's it!
See ya. Enough.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow. Talk about ancient.
It's an antique. Than the Mako reactors, even. It'll be a miracle if it still works. Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Chill. You're done. Bundle up. You're mine.
Would kill for a shower.
This isn't good.
Go on!
Calling ice. You're good at this.
Told you so.